Edmond Police are looking for a man who broke into a Bahama Bucks just before the weekend and stole their safe. You're taking a look at the video we have right there. Police say the video isn't the clearest, but they're hoping you may know who he is. You can call Crime Stoppers if you have any more information.